Hello, everyone, and it's always awesome to have you with us. Let's dive into one of the biggest techies in the world to know how he carries on his day-to-day operations. Like, share, subscribe, and ring that notification bell for more interesting videos just like this one. When it comes to innovation and human civilization breakthroughs, it's safe to say that no other person has embodied our collective desire to push the limits in these recent years, more so than Elon Musk. In the last few years, Musk has continuously made headlines through the incredible output of the companies he's part of. As founder, CEO, CTO, and chief designer of SpaceX, we all witnessed Musk's triumphant celebration as the world viewed their first crewed flight in May of 2020. We saw him break the window of Tesla's new Cybertruck, and most recently, listen intently as how he described how a chip implant in a pig's brain tracked its neural activity as it ate and sniffed straw in part of Musk's Neuralink project. As the primary face for a number of other companies at the forefront of advancing technology and human society, we could say that Elon Musk is an absolute busybody. After all, being ranked among the world's most powerful people and recently bumping up to being the fifth richest person in the world, it's expected that time just may be Musk's most valuable resource. In today's video, we're taking a look at a day in the life of Elon Musk. Let's break down how this futurist spends his day and try to place ourselves in his shoes. Most people have the usual routines when it comes to waking up. But then again, most people aren't billionaires in charge of multinational companies, or in Elon's case, interplanetary. Here's how Elon Musk spends his day. The day starts early every morning for this hardworking futurist. Musk wakes up at 7 a.m. every day after an average of about 6 hours of sleep every night. This may not be quite the lengthy sleep, but you'd understand just how important time is for Musk and why starting the day early doesn't only become imperative, but is vital to his success as he charges the day ahead first to tackle as much as he can. Elon Musk is the kind of person who starts out most days looking to address whatever is the critical path that is blocking any of his companies from achieving their goal. He takes this time intently with the keen focus that is reserved for visionaries like him. This sets him up as he is also very hands-on when it comes to realizing these setbacks and challenges, and often prefers to try and solve the problem himself. This mindsetting to start one's day is a great motivator, allowing one to identify the objectives and work on them diligently. While as many of us prefer a hearty breakfast to start the day, Musk prefers to skip it, choosing rather to get on with his work as quickly as possible. He does, however, have time for a shower, and off to work he usually goes. Known for being an extremely hard worker, he often faces a grueling 80-plus hour work week. He starts most of his day among his two most active key companies, SpaceX and Tesla. Musk chooses to work at SpaceX at the start and the end of the work week, Mondays and Fridays, although oftentimes this extends onto some of Saturdays as well. Associates at SpaceX estimate that Musk works at SpaceX for about 40 hours every week. This was prevalent, especially leading towards the big crewed flight in May of 2020, where he took point at steering the way towards the mission's success. In this light, the people at NASA have him to thank for the consistent push towards future missions and the not-so-distant Mars mission and beyond. With missions as important as these, this is why Musk gives so much focus towards SpaceX endeavors and packs all of his working hours that most people spend the whole week at work, which Musk usually just packs into 2 or 3 days. On the other days of the week, Musk usually spends this at his Tesla facility, where he usually packs in up to 40 to 42 hours of work into those 3 days. More recently, he has been spending a lot of time in between these two main companies to oversee ongoing projects and developments for his other endeavors. He takes time to promote and supervise his Neuralink projects, geared towards fusing biotech into its nearing marketability. He also checks on development plans for the Boring Company, which intends to transform modern transportation through tunnels underground. Now that we know where he usually goes on certain days, let's look at what he often does on a regular workday. Musk often drives to work in his Tesla Model S, which he considers as his workhorse. Upon getting to his office, he usually takes his morning phone calls at 10 a.m., with these calls mostly with journalists and career job candidates, or conference calls about SpaceX or Tesla. By 10:45, he reviews the weekly status of operations associated with SpaceX's upcoming manifest. This is where he checks on the status of a project's structures, propulsion, production, launch operations, avionics, and program management engineers, which he personally supervises, according to the department that he represented at the time. At 12:30 p.m., he usually holds a propulsion schedule meeting at SpaceX. This includes engine production and development of multiple engines currently being tested for flight. Oftentimes, this leads into a work launch where he gets takeout from restaurants in the area. During this time, he's usually talking with facility personnel about current building operations and upcoming SpaceX requirements. One great thing to note is that Musk does a regular factory floor walk at whichever of his facilities or companies he's at. This usually happens at 4 to 4:30 in the afternoon. Musk's work ethic often allots 82 hours as an average work week, which means that he spends over 16 hours at work every day. To add to his work priorities, he also fits half a day's work in the work week into the OpenAI project. OpenAI is the nonprofit company that is an artificial intelligence research lab with the goal of promoting and developing friendly AI in a way that benefits humanity as a whole. In all aspects of his work, Elon Musk never fails to push the boundaries of human limitation. Despite Musk's rather hectic schedule, he's figured out a way to create smaller routines that help him multitask. After all, having one's mind be on the top of so many things can be quite vexing. He breaks his working days into 5-minute chunks, with each chunk having a specific objective. This technique allows him to focus on something specific, creating ideas within that short time frame that become solutions that he then delegates onto his people. He has also stated that he's the kind of worker that tends to focus on the task at hand. He uses an obscure email address that prevents people from spamming his inbox, allowing him to focus on the important emails he receives. He also prefers to turn off his phone while working, taking away the distractions from the things he needs to get done, even when it comes to his eating habits at work, same as his breakfast in the morning, or lack thereof. He prefers to eat as quickly as possible so as to get back to work faster, if he even eats at all. One would think that after such a grueling day at work, Musk would retire to his home exhausted, but instead, Musk prefers to go for a workout once he's done at the office. He does this 2 to 3 times a week. He also would often attend business dinners after work, which allows him to intensify his network building while casually enjoying meals with associates. On nights that he chooses to take it easy, he enjoys reading a book after a busy workday. This is mostly his day routine before getting some shut-eye at around 1 a.m. Musk's weekends are a bit more flexible. These are the times where he can relax and spend moments with his family. Although some Saturdays are still considered workdays, especially at SpaceX, when there's a big project afoot, Sundays are mostly Musk's chosen day of rest. This day is when he can recharge the most, especially after a loose Saturday where he finds the thrill of a weekend party with his celebrity friends. Despite the grueling 82-hour workweek, Musk keeps his head above the water, allowing him to direct the operations of the companies he supervises. This drive is quite extraordinary, and this is why the billionaire continues to keep making the effort in order to achieve his goals. And although his 6 hours of sleep is rather deficit for most people, this is a key habit of most billionaires. One has to work very hard during the day in order to allot some time to recharge at night. In fact, Musk's daily routine seems rather normal than most billionaires who wake up at different times or do work in the most uncommon schedules. Elon Musk is a futurist who pushes the envelope in everything he's a part of. He challenges his workforce to being the best and producing the best, if not for his generation, then for the next. This is why Musk is a visionary. He is tirelessly working towards solving the problems of 5 to 10 to 100 years down the line. His projects are revolutionary, from brain chips to Mars relocation to vehicles that can drive themselves, which he even launches to outer space. With all his projects and everything he's involved with, he makes sure to not waste the time he has. He keeps himself engaged at the things he is passionate about, even when he is not working. This is a rather incredible routine and a pathway for many of us to follow. His regular day is more than just an example of exemplary work ethic. It's a formula to success if you have the willful desire to achieve all your goals. What do you think about a day in the life of Elon Musk? Feel free to share your thoughts with us in the comments below, and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and ring that notification bell for more interesting videos just like this one.